Hello, everybody. This is Poppy KJ.
This is Elizabeth.
And Adeline.
And today we're going to start a new series on the mod pack called
Eddie Chest.
The Eddie Chest. So this is a
mod
pack where they kind of throw in a little bit of everything in there. There's like 120 mods in there.
Right inside the creeper pod.
Including whatever makes creeper pods. What
Your
is that?
Chocolate quest.
It's Pam's. This is Pam's Mob Drop Crops. That's a hard thing to say fast. That gives you apparently
gunpowder
when you break it down. All right, it's also got.
I'm aware eventually it'll spawn.
Tree Capitator. Oh, but doesn't work
with some trees.
If there's no leaves on the tree, but I think it also has a Vein Miner, which also didn't work.
Which also didn't work.
But it'll work with this rubber tree.
Yeah, try it on that tree.
It's working.
Yeah.
Where are you at? All right, let's see how these trees go down.
Anyway.
Okay, so, yeah, so we'll try this mod pack.
Maybe we can
It's got Chocolate
dirt.
Quest that puts lots of cool dungeons and castles and stuff in there that are populated by... Uh-oh, did you give up, Adeline?
Actually,
my luck is low. All
right, we're relying on Elizabeth to show us Tree Capitator. So it takes a long time. Basically, I think it takes the same amount of time to chop the one block as it would all of them. But once you're done, the whole tree comes down. And, of course, we're doing this with our fists. It's a lot quicker if you have an iron axe or something.
An axe.
Go, go, go. There it goes. Bing.
I got two rubber saplings.
Yeah, so...
I'm almost done.
Looking...
What do you mean? That little silver tower must have been mine. Right.
So I also noticed over here we've got one of these Chocolate Quest towers.
Need two more rubber saplings.
Some kind of monster tower.
After I'm done with this, you better...
So here's this huge castle.
Ooh, I'm gonna be in the dirt if I can.
Should we turn this thing into our house?
I'm gonna.
It's got a lava pit next to it, it looks like. So it might be good if we do tech that requires lava. We got a bunch of it nearby. Ooh. Yeah, that's cool. Some nice mountains we could also explore or mine. And then down. Okay. It's like in a little valley here. And then some chickens. Down inside here. Well, down inside.
What, Epsy?
All over inside here.
I see spawner.
Yeah, there's going to be evil spawns.
I accidentally disconnected.
The spawners usually just pop into one or two mobs. You can see the spawner there. So if we ran down there, it would turn into a zombie
Monsters.
Captain or something and attack us. Or a skeleton with armor. But it doesn't continually spit them out, it just creates a couple. And they're probably all over on different levels in there, so we'll have to... That is a pretty cool house. We could have a lot of different kind of stations for different mods inside there. So
we can make one place into a cooking station for me.
Yeah, but what I don't want to do... In fact, we can maybe even put a garden coming off of one of them at a higher level or something. Or put gardens out front. What I don't want
to
do is run in there and try to fight him with just a book in my hand. So, let's start someplace. Let's make a little base over here somewhere. Where does that go? Down. Ooh, sheep. I think we can get wooden shears out of this one, can we?
Yeah. No, I don't think we can.
No, we can.
We can't.
Aw, damn it.
Huh. Alright, so... Because it would be nice
if we
had
a bed to sleep. I
live on this island
over here.
Yeah, so basically we gotta get stuff going here. I'm gonna get Tinker's Construct going. Too bad Tinker's doesn't make a shear kind of thing. I'm gonna take this tree down. Oh, I really should have made an axe. Ooh, if I only had an axe.
If you only had an axe, what would you do?
Chop down this tree. Which I'm doing anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter. I just do it quicker.
And isn't this the mod where mobs are smart?
You mean like sheep attack you? I guess that's smart. Yeah, this also has that where if you attack a non-hostile mob, it becomes hostile,
and
all the ones around it.
And by the way, I forgot to tell another smart.
What? What else is in Eddie Chest?
Or did you already tell that?
the monsters are smarter?
Yeah.
Are they? Are regular zombies and stuff smarter? Or just the Chocolate Quest one?
What?
I don't know.
I think just the Chocolate Quest ones.
Not good.
Yes, especially since with no wool yet. I don't want to kill these sheep because I want to shear them. I don't know if this has Morpheus, so only one of us needs to sleep or not.
Technically, since it's uneven, it would have to be two.
Yeah, it depends. Well, you can set the
config. Because technically, it has to be half, and one-third isn't bigger than one-half.
That's true. But you set the percentage in the config file, so we could say one-third of us, and then only one of us would have to sleep. But in any case, we don't have any wool yet at all. We could run around and kill other sheep. I just don't want to kill these sheep.
I just saw a sheep.
Yeah, but I kind of want to keep these sheep for our farm.
Yeah. Hey, Adeline, I want to give you a sword for protection.
Huh? Oh, you already made some wooden swords?
I gave you one.
You did? Oh, cool. Thank you. And, alright, so yeah, let's put the crafting table there.
Adeline, where are you? Oh, Adeline's over here.
I'm going to...
Here. Thank you.
Let's see, is this...
I'm going to expand my house.
Alright, I'm going to build a wooden shovel. It's already getting dark, isn't it?
I'm expanding this path right now, so...
There, make 20 torches.
I really don't want to fall right now.
Oh, you already got torches? Oh yeah, because we got the rubber trees.
I got six torches.
Alright, I got 20 torches too.
Hey, when did you get coal? I mean,
might as well make a
coal. I don't know what I'm saying. I have seven things.
And I guess I'll make a shovel while I'm at it.
Don't worry, I'm making this path more secure.
Alright, I wonder. Actually, we should put dirt back down over here. Mm-hmm. Actually, you know what we should do with dirt is make a wall.
Hey, I'm making dirt with my house.
Yeah, but I want to protect this side of it.
I guess so. We should make one. I'll collect some. No, I'm going to make a wooden if I have enough.
I'm making a little bit more of my house.
Yeah, we're going to get this place safe as fast as possible because night is coming. Night is here, I think.
Maybe I can fade my dirt. Nope. Where did I get a melon seed? LOL.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Maybe you can fade my dirt. I'm gonna try it. I think I already tried it. I've tried it so many times. I just want it to work. So I'm just like,
I have some more dirt. It.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, well, this will work for this. All right. Now we just need a couple doors.
Yeah, take your wood for the door.
Oh, I think this has Melissa's doors. Which means you can make different kinds. So I think I'm going to actually turn my rubber wood into jungle wood and make some jungle wood doors because they are pretty cool looking.
What do they look like?
Malices. I don't know.
Blah 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 blah.
How he says his name?
Blah. Melissa's door.
Let's put.
Melissa's.
Block down like that.
Melissa's.
And we'll put the door here.
Melissa's. I don't know
what
that
says. There we go. Hey, I was gonna put a door over here too. That's why I left that space there.
Yeah, to be fair, I didn't cover it. I don't have wood. I covered it.
And to be fair, nobody said you did, so it doesn't really matter. Right or am I right?
Guess you're right.
Well, thanks. Okay, so far, the mob situation outside our house has not been...
bad at all.
Yeah. I haven't seen any extra mobs. Of course, as soon as you say that, everything starts going... pieces, so knock on wood. There we go.
I wanted to vein my dirt.
Knock on wood with your axe.
I want to vein my dirt.
You want to what your dirt?
I want
to vein
my
dirt. Vein? Oh, vein. Don't vein mine dirt.
It doesn't even work.
It doesn't?
It doesn't.
Does this have vein miner?
Yeah, it does.
I think it does. Maybe we need to set the key. Maybe it's not the regular key that we usually use. Alright, I'm gonna get some birch wood.
Yeah, but definitely not.
I guess we wanna do something with that. Some highlights or something. Or a roof, maybe. You know what? I think we need to replace all that dirt with oak.
Alex, it looks nicer.
Yeah. Although it does, this does have carpenter's blocks. So you can actually make dirt bricks that look pretty cool.
I know.
Oh, and it also has loot bags.
Oh, yeah!
So actually, since we have to stay awake at night anyway.
There's a skeleton right there!
Good, where? I want to kill it and get a loot bag.
So I can get. I don't see it.
I don't either.
I saw one up on where we are.
What? Not on their base, anyway.
They're like outside of our base.
Alright.
Oh, jeez!
I said don't do that.
I didn't realize. I was just wondering why. I didn't know it was gonna work.
We said don't do that.
I didn't know it was gonna work.
Especially next to our base. Now we got this big hole here.
It looks unneat.
That's it, you're fired. Feed her to the skeletons.
No! Don't feed me to the skeletons!
Well, the funny thing is...
You knocked all the skeleton. Torches up. She's a song, whatever that is.
I'm not allowed to get feed to the skeletons because I'm a skeleton. Ha ha ha, I beat you.
Alright, let's...
I was going to, like, right in that place.
I'm going to take this tree down. It's kind of giving people a way to get in here.
There. Now we have to do parkour to get across. Okay, never mind.
There's something walking around down there. I see it in the bottom of my screen as I'm chopping wood. Alright, you got my wood.
Got it's okay. One here.
That's all right.
Now they have to do parkour to get across.
What's a majiggy? All
right, let's...
That's better.
Oh, yeah, there's a skelly down there. Oh, food. We're going to need some food soon, too. Yeah, this is not good up here. This gives them...
Hey, what about the... I got two cherries.
Gosh darn it. I hate it when
I got two cherries.
You do?
Yeah.
All right, so...
But I want to say that for a tree.
Yeah. I think this has... Because this has so many different kinds... This not only has Pam's harvest craft.
It has like Pam's like.
It's got a ton of other Pams. I don't know that any of the rest of them are actually food. But
can someone? I think one of them out there is.
Tea tree.
Hey. Can someone light up this place?
Is there?
You know who can do that? You.
It used to be already lit up.
It did?
Yeah, it did.
Until somebody vein mined the crud out of the whole hilltop.
Hey, it was on this part. My house.
Yeah, good. That's connected to our house, too, you know.
All right. Hey, how come we're so fighting this time?
How come we're the ones fighting?
Sheep, can you please move? I'm trying to put the pizza ball in the
fucking... Oh, hit him with a sword.
No!
Whack.
No!
No, because then it'll kill her.
Excuse me, I have a wooden sword. I'm going to make you all a wooden sword for protection.
Oh, yeah. Alright, looks like we're getting through the night. Does anybody see the moon?
I see the moon. It's heading down. The moon's heading down.
Good, we're getting to the end of this long, blamey night.
It's not rainy. I thought you said rain.
We're all fighting and blaming each other for everything. What if we just take the floor down and there and not?
La 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 la.
Okay. Well, we got a little base. Spiders can crawl right in anytime they want, but we'll fix that in the morning. Where's my dirt?
Hey, I have a whole set of tools.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I was gonna get tinkers going.
Not Tinker's tools, sadly, though. Hey, can I have some of that dirt? We can expand our base.
I am expanding our base.
Here's the stack.
Oh well. Exactly, I want to help expand our base.
Oh, you know what? I shouldn't have put that one in. I should just go like this.
OMG, she get out of the flipping way.
Okay. Let's just put a dirt floor down. Oh well.
And my screen is just like sick.
Oh, the
sweat.
Man. Hey, the sheep is right there.
Hey, I just put some blocks around the sheep. I don't see any.
Apparently, the sheep is. Knows some parkour tricks. Okay, here comes the morning.
Literally place like a box around him. I don't see.
All right, I'm going to.
Probably.
Well, that's. Oh, we can't.
Oh, there's a witch.
Lost his leaf.
Don't
you know what? I think when you vein mine the ground, you took the leaves with it, so now we can't.
See, there's some right here.
See if we can vein mine this guy.
Look! Oh, I just put some down.
Oh, that did work. Okay, good.
I just put some down.
Can you not vein mine a ring?
Well, if it's stacked, then I'm confused what's going on.
This might just be tree camp.
Oh, jeez. What? Too much lag. Right over here!
What? Why is that sheep in a hole? Oh, well. I guess we can get it when we need it, right?
Yep. Let's hit it.
Okay, I think
we can get a loot bag.
No!
What's wrong?
You can get common loot bags from a flipping sheep.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
I once got an epic loot bag from a cow.
Oh, except I said I was going to do tinkers. All right.
They got a legendary loot bag from one of those guys. Not this guy.
Yeah, I guess I don't want to build up this base too much since we're hoping to move in there, right?
I'm hoping to live up here, so.
As soon as I get. You know, yeah. I wonder if we can get an iron. Loot bags might be a quicker way to equip than. Oh, there's a sheep over there we need to get over.
I'm planning to live up here.
Alright. So it's not a waste if we build stuff up here. Okay, so I'm going to do the whole tinker set. We need to do tinkers.
Yeah,
first,
we
need a bunch of wood.
Because she won't.
We need a bunch of sticks.
Yeah, because I like this place. And it's secure. I need to make it more secure.
This has a catwalk mod, too. So I think we... You see that ledge over there? That door in the castle?
Yes.
Uh-huh. We could maybe do a catwalk from that level over to this level over here and kind of connect the two bases.
Yeah, but we need to clear that place
I
out
think.
For
I've
it
never
more.
Used the catwalk thing. I've just heard about it. What does it take to build a catwalk?
I think you actually
it's
have
got a blowtorch,
a
rope light, and a caged ladder.
Isn't it the cage?
Can you take? Oh wait, here it is. Catwalks. They take steel grates.
I think it's steel grates.
It's just iron. Okay, so that's not so bad.
How much iron?
5 iron.
15. 15 iron.
5 iron.
15
gives you,
iron to get.
Gives you 16 steel grates. Did I say 16? Anyway, that gives you about 5. That gives you about 40 spaces. So 5 iron gives you like 40 spaces. That's not bad at all. Okay. Hey, sheep. In any case. Oh,
so
man,
can I
vein
mine up here? Because I'm going to live up here.
Can you vein mine up here?
I saw
you better not vein mine any dirt in our base, because that's what our whole thing is made of. Our whole base will go up in the air, poof, and it'll fall to the ground.
Yeah, we'll all die.
So the answer is no vein mining of dirt on top of this hill. You gotta go down a ways to do it.
Well, can't I just, like, do it, like, all the way down there?
Yeah. Wait, where? Not by the castle, or you'll trigger all those guys to spawn.
Yeah, like, all the way down near the spawn point?
Yeah. Well, yeah. Sure, why not?
Well,
yeah, sure. Why not?
Yeah. No. You shall not.
You should vein mine in the same place and make a giant hole.
Yeah.
Alright, so we need a chest. We need a...
But it's not working
crafting
now.
Table.
The
good.
Vein mine isn't working now.
Good. Chest. What else do we need? One of those and one of those. So we're set. So now we just need...
Can't we just kill the sheep? Cause I once got an epic loot bag.
Go run out in the forest and kill stuff.
Better not kill me.
Or run downstairs and kill a skelly.
No!
Just don't lead him back up to our base.
Hey!
Oh, that's the beginning of the end once that happens, huh?
Yep.
Alright, tinkers. I wonder if this tinker stuff levels up. I'm not sure what version of it we got. Or has any of the tweaks. What was I about to make? Oh, yeah. I need some forms.
Is this you trying to bang mine?
Yes.
Patterns.
All I see is a bunch of paper.
Alright, that's plenty. So then we do this, and we do one of these for our part builder, and we get a couple of books. And then we do one of these for our stencil table. And then we get our pattern chest, and we get our tool station. Okay, and then I'll just put them along this line. One, two, what does that do? Four. Okay. And then we put these guys in here.
Tell me when it's time to go back.
Which is this? I'm not sure what materials they allow in this mod pack, so we'll put these in and we'll see if we can make these out of stone. It's not saying any particular material, so that might be good. And if we look at,
does anyone want a wood axe?
Shovel head.
We've
got wood, parts can be replaced, stone.
I have an idea. Once the whole place is cleared out, one of the places near, we can use a catwalk so I can get to
my house?
So I can get to the trees. And stuff, because I want to start making the tree stuff now.
You're going to build a tree house?
No, like, not a tree house, but like...
Oh, like orchard?
Yeah.
Oh, did I eat my apple?
Orchard. I have
Well, oh, apples aren't hard to find, especially with tree capitate.
I didn't have an apple. You grab it.
Yeah, I think I ate it, because let's face it, there's not a whole lot of food that we've gotten yet.
Yeah, but with the juicer in
it. Oh, yeah. We should make a juicer. Is there snow around us anywhere?
No.
No? Because then we could make smoothies.
Technically, I would be making smoothies. Oh my gosh, a common loop back from a pig. Gimme.
I'm just chopping down lots of wood.
Oh my goodness, that's a lot of health. I mean, not health, but I'm so low on food. Food, come to me.
That's because you sprint and jump everywhere you go.
I can do stuff. Yeah.
Alright, that's alright. You just gotta make sure you gather all those little food pods, the little Pam's gardens.
Yeah.
As you go.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's when I got three zucchinis for one thing.
I'm gonna have to harvest some more rubber trees to make torches. And I think I need some pressure plates for these doors. Oh, that was funny. Not. Okay. Got our doors automated.
Do we have bowls? Because I can make mushroom stew, I think.
Really?
But I got three apples from the common loot bag and 9 lapis lazuli.
Ooh.
Not so bad. Nice.
I'll make a lapis armor out of it. I don't think I can make lapis tools.
Come on, sheep, can you move?
Alright, let's see. Now with my stone, I should be able to...
You're going to fall down there if you stay there. I don't want to fall. See, I fell down.
Is that my tool station? Oh, I have my part builder and my tool station.
Exactly, which is why we need to kill the sheep.
Swapped from where?
Oh,
fine, kill the sheep. I'm sure we can find some more. Oops. In fact, with the...
Sheep,
Seriously.
With the loot bags.
Get a loot bag.
With the loot bags, you get.
Do you need any
safari nets all the time? And we can use those to move more sheep over if we need to. So. All right, back to the part builder. I'm going to make. Mm-hmm. Anybody want a stone pickaxe?
Me. I don't really need it, but me.
Do you want one?
Elizabeth?
Sure. Okay. Why not? Also, maybe next we should build a stone sword. That might be a good idea.
Yeah. If we can.
Okay. Oh no, I don't trust myself on this actually.
Shit. I was holding shift on G.
Everybody want a stone sword?
Yes, please. I almost fell off the cliff.
We're gonna need a. Do you want long swords, or do you want like an épée or a rapier or?
Scythe.
Regular
scythe.
Sword.
Do we have a scythe? I would like the thing that boosts you forward. I forgot what that's called.
Is that the long sword?
No, long sword is just regular.
Oh.
Well, I think. No. The long sword.
There's one that uses. It's this one, right?
Yeah, that's the one that pushes you forward, I think.
Is this a side thing?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Ha.
So, let's put this guy in here. Make one of those. And then what does it take to make a scythe? Is it just the...
I think it requires iron though.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, you can't make a scythe until we can do metal.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait,
what are you doing that? We could have...
You know, a longsword is the one that shoots you forward. Charge boost? Yeah. And rapier is the one that shoots you back.
You could expand.
Huh?
You could expand.
And
I know, but I just want this little place right here. I just want this thing.
I couldn't have. Fine.
I don't think I'm gonna need more room than this. I don't.
I'm just gonna make you a regular sword, Adeline.
Huh? Technically, this is our base right now, too.
Yeah. Yeah, this is our base. So back off.
I
have a wooden knife.
Do you guys want a stone axe?
Don't hit me. Oh, I will hit you with my...
Is anybody doing any gardening yet?
No, but...
With my... Whatever they're called. Skeleton, dragon, head, this thing, thingamajiggies. Whatever they're called. The skeleton, dragon, heads, whatever they're called. The skeleton, dragon, heads, whatever they're called. Whatever they're called.
Dragon head?
Whatever they're called.
Heads.
Whatever.
Those blaster
thingies.
Yes,
blaster
thing.
Blaster
thing.
I'm throwing tonight.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Stone tools coming up. Let's see. We need
This is going well.
One.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Two.
But if you hit me with an iron sword, that won't be going well. Or a stone sword, whatever sword. No, don't hit me.
Some swords.
Wait, what else does Sans have? Oh. Oopsie.
It's out the rod.
You got me sticks.
A broadsword is what the regular ones are. Uh-oh. Rapier?
What?
I thought I got a... Wait.
Ah!
Do you want the rapier or the long sword?
I want the long sword.
No, I'll make a rapier for fun, since I need to. Alright, maybe not fun, per se, but...
Yeah, it's kind of boring right now.
Sometimes the parts. Yeah, what an episode. We need to wrap this episode up.
Oh, yeah.
So at least we got our tinker's tools. That's something, right?
Yeah.
got these doors for the cat.
Next time we'll do some exploring. We'll kill some mobs and get some loot bags so that we can gear up. And then we'll be able to make our assault on this castle.
And I will just be living up here because I like this place.
All right, so
it's huge.
In this chest, guys, I'm putting
clay soldiers. We can send clay soldiers in.
Oh yeah, it says clay soldiers.
Alright,
so take any equipment you want out of there. Oh, and I'll make a quick, before we finish, I'll make one more quick
tool.
I will make
Does anyone else want a raper? Because I just took the raper.
No, I wanted a thing, but
I'm going to make it. I'm going to try it. Hold on. Handguard.
Like, I want the boot sword thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to make right now. Another sword blade. And put that over here. And see, that is not. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. There you go, charge boost.
I want to see what it looks like. Wow.
Stone longsword.
Thank you.
Anyway.
What should I do? Where should I put my wooden tools?
Alright, well,
put them in the chest.
Put them in the furnace, we'll burn them. Okay, here we are.
Make
this
a furnace.
This is episode one.
We should make a furnace first.
We'll do that next episode. Okay, this is Poppy KJ.
This is Elizabeth. I'm the Adeline.
And this is the Eddie Chest series, and we'll see you next time.
Ow. Always do that.
Bye.